because that's normal, and because every single man that I've known that's dated a lot of people feels that, we also got to talk about it. Because when you feel that, it doesn't mean that you're going to feel it for the rest of your life. It doesn't mean that you're going to feel that you want to give everything to this woman a month down the road. It doesn't mean that you're going to feel that 6 months down the road. But when you're feeling that feeling of love right now, you feel like, oh my God, I'm going to make this commitment for the rest of my life. And it's going to be amazing and happily ever after. And we need to also tell that story too, because there's a certain maturity that comes with learning the emotions of love and sex when you do connect deeply with somebody. And man, we do not have that discussion. Why? I don't know. Is every man afraid to admit that this has happened to him? Does every man see this as a sign of weakness? Does every man think that we could talk about science and evolutionary biology and yada, 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 and think that's the answer for our personal relationships and sorting out the deeper things within us?